So all I did was weld a receiver sleeve, weld on the hitch to a receiver, and wired it to an RV plug for power. And I got my winch-o-matic.